Alright, hey guys, YG here. We're back for more Pokemon Fire Red in the last part. We got out of Victory Road and made our way into the entrance of Indigo Plateau. So right now, you're just seeing me right now just buy my supplies before I have to battle the big four. So let's see, I'll pack on 20... I like to have 25 each. I like to have 25 full restores, 25 revives, and 20 full heals, so... I'm not going to spend all my money, because I'm going to do the after game, so I'll still need to buy stuff, so... We'll just get out of that. So right now, I'll talk to her, and she'll say you have to face them in order. What the Elite Four is, you have to face all the Elite Four in order. You can't... If you lose, you have to start over. It's a pain in the neck, but whatever. And here is Lorelei. Welcome to the Pokemon League. I am Lorelei of the Elite Four. No one could beat best me when it comes to icy Pokemon. Freezing moves are powerful. Your Pokemon will be at the mercy of when they are frozen solid. Hoo-ha, are you ready?
Are you ready?
And our first challenge of the Elite Four is Lorelei. Yes, it is. Okay. And what I did is I did some research in this. I'm going to put all the moves of each of their Pokemon in annotations. So I did my homework on this for my viewing fans. I wanted this to be my best work, so here we go. Oh wow, I did a lot of damage. And paralyzed, oh my god, we're off to a good start. But I might have done too much damage. She might do full restore, so... A little skeptical, but right now, let's see. Thunderbolt. Okay, we got her. Nice, starting off so good, nice. I feel like Bolt's gonna be my savior by the end of this vid. I don't know. She's got pretty much three of her five are super effective against... I think, actually, no, four of her five are super effective against electric, so... This could play a major role. So it's a Thunder against Cloyster, it's OMAC 1 KO, it has no physical, no special defense whatsoever. So, bye-bye. The only thing that's leading me to trouble is the two bulky Pokemon she have, which are Slowbro and Lapras. I think Slowbro's gonna give me some trouble. It's so bulky, and it's gonna use Amnesia, it's gonna be very annoying. I'll see, look at this right now, he just missed. This is gonna use Amnesia. What Amnesia does is, increases special defense, which is not good for me, because... Pretty much, that's what Thunder is, a special attack, so is Thunderbolt, so I'm pretty much screwed right now. It's gonna do, like, no damage, it's gonna make me waste all my PP for Thunder, so... And I have no Aethers, because you can't really buy Aether, so... That's great. Well, right now, it's gonna spam freaking Amnesia. Ugh, I hate Amnesia. It's such an annoying freaking attack. See, that's doing, like, so much little damage that's gonna make me freaking have to... it's gonna make it use a potion if I don't kill it right now, but I think it can. Come on, Thunder, baby. Come on. Come on. Oh, come on. Oh, it's gonna use... And it's gonna kill me. It's gonna use a potion this turn. So, knowing that, I'm gonna put in Venomoth and use Sleep Powder. Oh, man, that's not good. I didn't want Bolt to exit that early. I still needed it against Lapras, so we'll have to revive it maybe later. But anyway, let's put in TR Slayer. And let's... put it to sleep, because it's going to use a potion, so I'll have two chances pretty much to put it to sleep. So no problem, no problem. Let's see. Come on, baby. Sleep, baby. Nice, okay. Sleep.
Sleep, my cocky, sleep.
But anyway, do that. Oh, what am I... Oh, God, why did I use Psychic? I'm so stupid. Like, this battle... It was just display how stupid I am sometimes. This was... I said to myself before the fight, Mike, you gotta be smart with this battle, come on. Don't do anything stupid. But I made like so many errors in this fight, you probably all list them. Just at the end of this vid, I'm just disgusted with myself by how I won that. Just a bad way to begin. But anyway, I lowered special defense, which is pretty good with Psychic, and that was a good positive, so... I'll try Hyper Beam. Takes two turns. Did critical hit damage, so didn't do a lot, considering. So right now, let's see, I'm gonna go nowhere with TR Slayer next turn, so let's see, I'll put in... Rocky, I don't know, his Thunder Punch, too. I doubt it'll do a lot of damage, plus it has a lot of Amnesia, and it's... Rocky's not really a juggernaut when it comes to, like, attacks other than fighting, so... Oh my god, that's nothing. Oh god. It's gonna probably take out half my HP. Not good, not good. Yeah, also Warrior uses a Surf and freaking Amnesia and Ice Beam. That's it. I don't even know what support moves. It's probably Psychic, but I don't know why I wouldn't use it against Rocky, so... I don't know. We'll never know. But anyway, It takes out my rock, so I'm down with 4. So right now, I'll put in Rocco. Let's see how that goes. I was going to save it for Jinx, but let's just... Bite is super effective against Psychic, so let's just try this, and maybe hopefully it'll flinch. Didn't flinch. Okay, used Yawn, didn't use Surf, so... Well, either way, it would've been done 2 turns, so... Alright, used Yawn. Let's bite again. Okay. Flinch. Ah, come on. Alright, Surf. It should withstand Surf, I don't know. Oof, come on. That was... Oh my god, that was too much. Too close for comfort. But anyway, now I'm asleep in 9 HP, so I'll have to do something. Let's see, we'll do the full restore, that's good. So it looks like we'll do a bite next turn, it'll do Ice Beam. Oh, psh, it did Ice Beam, what a retard. Oh man, it's funny. Thank god. What an idiot, that was... See, I always do that when it's down like no HP, but it's only 4, come on. You gotta be smarter than that, Lorelei. Use your head. Oh, Jesus. Critical hit. Ugh. Great. My god. 4 minutes on Slowbro. Jesus Christ. But let's just put you ding. It's my fastest Pokemon. Aerial Ace. Done. Alright, so we got through one of its tougher Pokemon. Only one left is probably Lapras. Jinx, I'm not worried about. Jinx and Cloyster and Dewgong are like fodder. So right now, let's put in Leonardo. My strongest one. I think I can take it on one shot with Earthquake. And yes, I tore the Earthquake also, as I promised. So, ha. So, let's see. Earthquake. Let's see how much damage it does. I think it'll be pretty powerful. This is the first time I'll ever use Earthquake. Let's see if it's a good one. Come on. Come on. Yeah! Nice! Critical hit! Okay. That was very, very well. Good job, Leonardo. Very proud of you. Okay, it's gonna put in a Lapras. This is gonna be the hardest one out of them all. But actually, it might not be, because I have an idea. Let's see, I'm gonna try to use Toxic on Lapras and see what that gets me. Because I don't think Sleep Powder would do anything, because I think Toxic would do better, because it's gonna take a lot to hit it, and it'll probably accumulate a lot of damage over time, so I think it's the smartest bet, because it has a lot of HP. So... Attacks won't do anything, so let's let Toxic take it out. Good job, TR Slayer. Die an honorable death. No, it took you 2 turns to use Toxic, you die an honorable death. Okay, down to 2 Pokemon. No sweat. Leonardo, I think you can handle it, because its attacks are neutral against you, and as vice versa. So right now we're just going to use Earthquake against it. It should do pretty... not a lot of damage, but enough. Not as much as I like. Oh, Confuse Ray. That's the only thing. The only thing that can hurt me is myself, pretty much right now, because it can't hurt me. So the only thing I can hurt is myself. So I just can't let myself make mistakes like that and hurt myself like that. Come on, there we go, baby. Shake that confusion. Let's see. Come on, a little more damage. Critical, baby. Nice. 2 criticals on Earthquake. I didn't know it was such a high critical hit ratio to Earthquake. But she has a Citrus Berry. What the hell? Why would she ever have a Citrus Berry? That's huge now. Ugh, that would've killed it. Now she's gonna use freaking full restore. That gets away the Toxic. That's just beautiful. Alright, now things will be down. Let's see, Earthquake again. Alright, good. Jeez. Alright. Let's see, Body Slam. If it doesn't paralyze me, I'll be happy. Right now, I'm just gonna weaken it, because I have an idea. Alright, let's see. Oh god, paralyzed me, shit. Okay, it's probably the stupidest thing I'll ever do. In this whole LP, you just witnessed it. I used Hydro Cannon like a retard. Not forgetting that it has Water Absorber as a freaking stat. Oh my god, I feel so stupid. My stupidest decision ever. Oh my god, I can't believe I'm that stupid. But anyway, we're about to die with Blastoise, so I have an idea. I was going to use Max Revive on Bolt. Bolt is pretty much our only chance of defeating this Lapras. So I'll let it kill me. So now Bolt will actually get a first turn strike instead of me switching it to it and getting it hurt. So that was actually smart that Blastoise died, so good job. Alright, Bolt, use Thunder. Running out of Thunder PP, crap. Actually, it's not useful against any other Pokemon, so why not? We have to use it on here. Alright. Looks like beautiful. Paralyzed, even beautifuler. And yeah, baby! The unsung hero, Bolt. The savior. It's been my least favorite of like, the whole one. It's been slacking, but he did it. Killed like 4 to 5. He did it. He's a savior. He's the MVP of this fight. I'll post in my description box the MVPs of, I think, of each fight. That'd be pretty cool. But anyway, we defeat Lorelei. Very nice. You're better than I thought. You only got a taste of the power, Pokemon League's true power. But anyway, it looks like we'll have to cut out this vid because we beat Lorelei. So, in the next part, we will defeat Bruno. So, if you like my vid, big yellow box, subscribe. 5-star review. This is YG saying, we will fight Bruno next time. So, see you later, guys. Hasta luego. Bye.